for Kids 2020 is CTMA's first ever virtual fundraiser. This campaign was developed to shine light on the importance of kids' health as well as physical activity. Move for Kids registered 74 participants and 19 teams. Over 3,500 kilometers were covered over 10 days through various activities, including biking, running, and walking. Congratulations to all the participants of CTMA's inaugural Move-A-Thon event. This year has been challenging for so many of us, and that's why CTMA is especially grateful to see so many members of our community united to support this event. With your help, we were able to surpass our fundraising goal of $20,000. Your donation will support kids' health initiatives in the coming year. Stay tuned for updates on CTMA's plans to improve kids' health. I would like to recognize our sponsors who valued CTMA's contributions in the community and generously donated to our cause. As the Move-A-Thon fundraiser comes to an end, I would like to encourage everyone to continue your commitment to staying active and recognize the importance of physical activity and exercise in our overall well-being.
Bayshore Healthcare is an organization full of heart. We passionately believe home is the place to be. We're committed to community care by solving problems and being the difference for the people we care for. At Bayshore Specialty Rx, we invite you to explore our state-of-the-art compounding facility and systematic approach of expert pharmaceutical services, including the preparation and delivery of infusion medication, equipment, and supplies straight to the client's door. At Bayshore Specialty Rx, we put our clients' health, quality of life, and independence at the core of our business. We continuously work with our LIN partners and service providers to attain excellence and are committed to exceed our clients' needs and expectations with every interaction.
Children are the world's most valuable resource and its best hope for the future. I am biking 250 kilometers for CTMA's Move-A-Thon Challenge.
We come from different places.
We look different ways.
We live different ways.
We love different ways.
Seriously, bacon?
We're coming. All right,
let's go. We worship different ways.
But there's much that we all share.
One shared commitment to one shared calling.
To bring the boldest, brightest thinking
to the search for life-saving cures.
Built on one shared understanding of the power of science.
We are the many daring, different people at Pfizer.
All driven by one shared goal.
All driven to discover the cure.
Bank knew you as well as you know your patients. What if you had a dedicated private banker focused entirely on you, your healthcare practice, your needs? One who takes the time to get a deeper understanding of your goals, how you think, how you react by applying principles of behavioral finance research. One who is part of an organization that is committed to helping create a sustainable future and the well-being of our planet. What if a dedicated private banker could give you access to a wealth of services, including banking, financial planning, investment management, tax and retirement planning, business succession strategies, and financial services tailored to your healthcare practice. Everything a practitioner might need found in one place. At TD Wealth, we provide wealth management for healthcare practitioners, where your dedicated banker can help you reach your financial goals at every point in your professional life. Whether you're in residency, a practitioner in your prime, or after years of caring for others, approaching your retirement and planning for your legacy. We combine personalized attention with objective advice to help build your confidence every step of the way towards reaching your personal and professional financial goals. TD Wealth, wealth management for healthcare practitioners, a prescription for your financial well-being.
The magic, the wonder, the innocence of a child's heart are the seeds of creativity that will heal the world. Kids are the future. I bike 450 kilometers to raise money for kids initiatives.
CTMA challenge was going to be this hard. I biked 250 kilometers for the CTMA Move-A-Thon, and it was much harder than I thought. But I pushed myself because of what this challenge really was about, and it was about kids' health. So in the end, I was able to finish my 250 kilometers for the CTMA Move-A-Thon, and also thank you to everybody who donated to help raise money for kids.
My first bike challenge ever. As a matter of fact, my first challenge ever. And what was I thinking? After 250 kilometers of biking in 7 days, I fell off the bike, bruised, and scraped my knee to the point that I couldn't walk. And my thumb was severely sprained that I couldn't treat my patients. But I did it for all the children out there. Thank you, CTMA, for giving me the opportunity to be part of Move for Kids 2020. And to all our donors who have helped us make a change in a child's life. Thank you.
I remember when we first started this challenge and my grandfather fell off his bike. We all had to pick up the kilometers that he intended to do. At first, I thought it was gonna be easy, but I quickly realized that it was gonna be very physically challenging. I remember my second day where I was biking and I intended to do 50 kilometers instead of the 25. And I ended up having to get picked up by my parents because it was way too hard and I couldn't even make it back home. I also remember the days where I was biking through the cold rain and my legs were frozen and I felt terrible. These were days where I wanted to give up, but I never did. And I sacrificed just so I could help the kids at these kids' initiatives. I want to thank all our donors who donated money to help us reach our goal, and my group members in this, Cinema, Amma, and Alicia, my sister, who helped us bike all these kilometers and sacrificed a lot for raising money for this health kids initiative.
A big thank you to everyone who has supported us on our journey and helping the young and the breathless reach our goal. Although we faced many challenges during the 10-day period, I'm proud and excited to say that we all have worked together to raise money and support Move for Kids 2020. One of the lessons learned during my 10-day biking challenge was road safety. I realized how dangerous it was out to be biking as some drivers weren't paying attention to the road at all. When it comes to the safety of our children, we should not compromise. So please do make sure to be safe on the roads and of course beware of vehicles and stay alert at all times. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi everyone, I'm Sam Nelly Nathan. I specialize in the Toronto real estate market right across the GTA, the commercial and residential sectors of the business, buying, selling, or lease. So I wanted to introduce myself quickly, and then I also wanted to thank CTMA, Kennedy and Tamil Medical Association, for such a great initiative and work putting together this Move-A-Thon. I think it's such a meaningful event for the community, and it's very, very important for everyone to be active and healthy, especially at times like this. Just wanted to share that, and thank you for letting me be a sponsor. I really appreciated that, and I look forward to many more future events with you guys. If anyone wants to reach out to me in terms of real estate or any other questions, you can always contact me at san.realtor on Instagram, or contact me directly on 416-894-2579. Thank you guys, and have a good day.
Hey everyone, so Move for Success just wrapped up our fundraiser for CTMA's Move-A-Thon. We biked 1,000 kilometers in the 10 days of the fundraiser, and we'd like to really thank all of our fundraisers and well-wishers and onlookers for all their support throughout our fundraising efforts. We managed to not only hit our fundraising goal, but go above and beyond that, so thank you so much to everyone who participated. Supporting our children moving forward is really important, as they're really the key to our future, so we've been thankful to have the opportunity to support all these initiatives. So thank you once again to everyone who supported us.
Hi, I'm from Calvary Enterprises. Calvary is an importer and wholesaler of rice, spices, and seafood. We serve mainstream ethnic markets in the GTA. Calvary Enterprises would like to take this opportunity to congratulate CTMA on the success of their fundraiser, Move-A-Thon, for Kids Health Initiatives. More so, we would like to extend out a thank you to CTMA for allowing Calvary Enterprises to be a bronze sponsor for this event helping children. Thank you.
In 2018, more than half the new drugs approved by Health Canada and the FDA were specialty medications. By 2025, 90% of all new drugs will be specialty drug therapies. But what does this mean for you? Specialty drugs are high-cost prescription medications that treat complex chronic conditions such as cancer, hepatitis, rheumatoid arthritis, multiple sclerosis, and IBD. If you suffer from a chronic condition, you will likely need a specialty medication at some point over the course of your lifetime. Unfortunately, filling this type of prescription can be a complicated process due to complex medication regimens, drug interactions, obtaining insurance approvals, dealing with copay costs, and difficulty accessing nursing support. This can take much longer than filling a standard prescription at a community pharmacy. At Specialty Rx Solutions, we streamline the difficult path that a specialty prescription must navigate before it gets to you. A patient's treatment journey starts in the doctor's office. Upon your consent, the doctor will send the prescription for your specialty medication directly to Specialty Rx and clarify any specific instructions. This shortens the wait time and allows us to get the medication to you faster. Once Specialty Rx receives the prescription, a reimbursement specialist from our team will contact you to gather further information about your medical history and health insurance coverage. Next, it may be necessary for us to get in touch with your insurance provider and apply for something called prior authorization. This is because specialty medication is usually more expensive, costing thousands of dollars, and insurance companies will need more details about your condition before approving coverage. This can be a confusing process, but Specialty Rx is here to help you every step of the way. However, even after we help you secure insurance coverage, you may still face the hefty cost of copays. A copay is a portion of the total cost of the prescription that is not covered by your insurance plan. In these cases, Specialty Rx will seek out financial assistance that may be available from patient support programs to ensure you're getting all the help you need. Finally, after overcoming these financial hurdles, we are ready for the next stage of the process. Our team of pharmacists and nurses are expertly trained and truly understand the complexities of your chronic condition. The clinical pharmacists will provide you with one-on-one consultations that include reviewing potential side effects, drug interactions, and instructions on how to take your medication. Additionally, our nursing team is there to provide you training on how to administer injections and dose oral medications. Your specialty medication is now ready to be dispensed. Over the duration of your treatment, Specialty Rx will work closely with your doctor to ensure you're receiving the most comprehensive care. And we are always here to answer any questions that may arise during your treatment journey. At Specialty Rx, we pride ourselves on providing our patients with the most efficient, compassionate, and effective patient care. With our comprehensive team of healthcare professionals, we know the intricacies of specialty medications better than anyone. So remember to tell your healthcare team that you want Specialty Rx Solutions to be your national specialty pharmacy of choice.
I would like to thank Canadian Tamil Medical Association for giving us this opportunity to raise funds for children's health initiatives. It was a very successful fundraiser. Even during this pandemic time, you all opened up your wallets and supported our team and CTMA to reach our goals. On behalf of our team, I would like to thank you all. We greatly appreciate your support. Your donations will make a difference in children's health.
This Move-A-Thon has brought a great awareness to kids' health and our own health as well. During these 10 days, we had the opportunity to appreciate our own physical strength and willpower. Each day, we were able to push ourselves beyond our comfort levels. Myself, Ishan, and Ashwin were able to find time for our daily runs regardless of our busy days.
For the first time in my life, I biked on several trails and enjoyed the beautiful nature. Sometimes I felt that I spent more time admiring the nature. In this video, I'm sharing with you some of those beautiful sceneries that I enjoyed during those 10 days. I wanted to point out one thing about safety. I have witnessed several children bicycling without helmets. My kind request to the parents and kids, when you bike, please make sure safety is your top priority.
During this pandemic time, children are affected more than adults. COVID has impacted on children's mental health, physical activities, education, and general development. Unfortunately, children's needs have been under-recognized in these unprecedented times.
We have finished our 10-day challenge for kids' health initiatives. It has been a tough 10 days doing my homework, attending my basketball endurance sessions, and doing my runs. It has been a worthwhile experience since it is making a difference for kids' health. Thank you for supporting our challenge and thank you for your donations.
We have come to the end of our fundraising challenge for kids' health initiatives. It was a difficult time during the last half of the challenge as I was really sick and wasn't able to complete my goal. Thankfully, my mom and brother were able to help by completing my goal for me. Thank you for making a difference in kids' health by supporting and donating.
Our team will kindly request CTMA to consider extending their support to children's health initiatives in Sri Lanka as well. Thank you.
Announce the leading fundraisers for the event. Are you ready? The Young and the Breathless and Team Double Up takes a tie for the first place, followed by Arani's Worthy Clan and Wild Horses. Great job! Our top individual fundraisers being Darshini Martandeer, followed by Dr. Bahir Rajendran and Dr. Rajesh Logan. Also, special mention to Sumo Navaratna Raja for reaching the most number of donors overall. Thank you for all your individual donations and team fundraisers. Once again, on behalf of CTMA, we thank everyone for your contributions toward our Move for Kids fundraiser and for your commitment to our own health and wellness. I would like to thank our board members who has been working hard to make this event happen. Stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you.